About 30 years ago, I wrote a book entitled The World's Greatest Comebacks. In that book, I have a statement. It says this: through prayer, the impossible becomes impossible. That's why Donna and I covet your prayers and your support, and we make a commitment to you to pray for you as well. God loves you, and so do we.